I'm constantly worried about something not getting done. Some people call it the type A personality, want everything in order. It's anxiety.
When I got the diagnosis, I felt like a second-rate human.
I shouldn't be feeling this way. Unworthiness, weakness, the feeling of being numb. My heart will start beating out of my chest, physical pain.
It's uncomfortable, but it won't last forever.
Forever. Forever.